गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक फॉर 10th क्लास इज डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स। व्हाट आर डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स? द ग्लैंड्स व्हिच हेल्प्स इन डाइजेशन आर कॉल्ड डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड। दीज डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स सीक्रेट देयर secretion which are known as enzymes, and these enzymes helps in the process of digestion. Now looks where these digestive glands are present in our body. They are present in stomach, gastric region, and these glands present in the stomach are also known as gastric glands. The gastric glands secrete HCl, mucus, and pepsinogen. So what is the function of HCl? It kills the bacteria present in the food. It provides acidic medium, and this acidic medium is very important for the conversion of pepsinogen into pepsin. Pepsin is active enzyme, whereas the pepsinogen is proactive. So this pepsinogen, which is proactive, is converted into active with the help of HCl, and this pepsin enzyme helps in the digestion of protein present in your food. So we can say that if HCl is not present, or we can say if HCl is not secreted, what will happen? So you have to give the answer: if HCl is not secreted by gastric glands, the pepsinogen, the proactive form of enzyme, is not converted into active form, that is pepsin, and the effect of it will be that there will be no digestion of protein, because the digestion of protein required active enzyme, that is pepsin, and this active enzyme pepsin is converted from pepsinogen, and which is held by HCl. Now as you know, the HCl, this is HCl, it is an acid. HCl is acid, and the property of acid is corrosive in nature. It is corrosive in nature. It will corrode any structure, any surface which will contact in the HCl. So the continuous secretion of HCl in the stomach, so is it, we can say that our wall of the stomach is corroded by the HCl? No, it is not corroded by this HCl, and for this the mucus comes for the protection. Protection of stomach wall. The wall of the stomach is protected from the corrosive effect of acid, that is HCl. It is protected by mucus. So in board exam it has been asked, what is the function of mucus, what is the function of HCl, okay, and what is the function of pepsin. So in the gastric glands, in this section, we have to study these three. Now the second is the pancreatic juice. That is
fat.
So this pancreatic juice is secreted by pancreas gland, one of the digestive gland. It is leaf like, present below stomach, this is stomach, and below this is present this leaf like pancreas which secrete pancreatic juice. Now this pancreatic juice has three types of enzymes. One is amylase enzyme, second is trypsin enzyme, and the third one is lipase enzyme. So these are the three enzymes which are secreted by pancreatic, which are present in the pancreatic juice, which secreted by pancreas. So what is the function of amylase? It helps in the digestion of carbohydrates. Trypsin helps in the digestion of protein, and lipase helps in the digestion of fats. So name three enzymes present in the pancreatic juice. Your answer will be amylase, trypsin, and lipase. What is the function of amylase? It helps in the digestion of carbohydrate. What is the function of trypsin? It helps in the digestion of protein. And what is the function of lipase? It helps in the digestion of fat. The enzymes which helps in the digestion of carbohydrates are known as amylolytic enzymes. So what are amylolytic enzymes which help in the digestion of carbohydrate? And example is amylase. And those enzymes which help in the digestion of protein are known as proteolytic enzymes. So what are proteolytic enzymes? The enzymes which helps in the digestion of protein. And an example is trypsin. One more enzyme which helps in the digestion of protein, that is proteolytic enzymes, was also present in your gastric juice. What was that? That was pepsin. So here one more important question arises, what is the difference between the pepsin and trypsin? Very important question. So keep in mind that pepsin helps in the digestion of protein in acidic medium, because in the stomach, due to HCl, there was an acidic medium. But trypsin, it also helps in the digestion of protein, but in alkalic medium. This is the one of the difference. And the lipase, which helps in the digestion of fat, this type